Hi again, this is Kirsten, and it's now day 5 of trying the Misfits variety pack. There are 6 flavors, so I'm giving each flavor recognition and a chance to redeem itself. So far, I've given positive reviews on the dark chocolate raspberry, and I think the caramel wasn't so bad, but hazelnut, I tried white chocolate peanut yesterday, they were okay. So today I'm going to try the Misfits dark chocolate brownie flavor and see how that compares. I know everybody, when I see on social media, the ads, they're saying, oh, these bars are so great. Ooh, this one's a little different. This is 200 calories. It's 9 grams of total fat, 4 grams saturated fat, no trans fat, no cholesterol, very low in sodium, total carbohydrates 20 grams, dietary fiber 12 grams, less than 1 gram of total sugar, no added sugars, 2 grams of sugar alcohols, and 15 grams of protein. So that is the nutrition information here. Oops, I got upside down. There it is. And let's see how it tastes. I'm gonna open it up and let's look at the bar and see what it looks like. Oh, this one looks like actual chocolate bar. Do not put this in the sun. Oh, it's kind of melted. It's actually kind of gooey. Look at that. Well, let's see. Sometimes they bars will have a certain flavor that they just excel at, and then the others are like, ah, it's okay. So let's see. Oh God. Again, these are not really sweet bars. I think it's because of the xylitol. And what other sugars do they use? They are using the steviol. These have green tea extract, by the way. So if you're sensitive to caffeine, I don't know. It's very low in the ingredients. I don't know how strong the caffeine is, but it's not bad. I'm gonna, one more bite. I might give this 8 out of 10. This is the better one. I don't know why. Maybe because the expectation I was doing more flavor. It's not a strong flavor again. Kind of more on the bland side, but this one is close to, I think close to 8 out of 10. Not the, probably one of my favorite. Doesn't say it has caramel in it, but there is something here. There's a little gooey. Okay, so plant-powered dark chocolate brownie. All right, 15 grams. It's a little higher in calories, 200 calories, but it fits the bill for me. All right, leave a comment. Let me know what you think of Misfits, or if there's another bar I should try that's just absolutely amazing, especially maybe a vegan bar, because I usually find that vegan protein powders are a little bit on the dry end, as opposed to like something that's made with whey or other non-vegan protein powders. Anyway, let me know. Take care.